If you are seriously thinking of starting a business, this is the most important video you are going to watch today. After 15-year experience in selling online stuff, I can definitely say that your mindset, your way of managing the emotions you will live during the entrepreneurship path is crucial for your success. Skills are fundamental, and strategies allow you to know what you have to do to put your skills into practice to get your desired results. But your attitude, your mindset, is what determines your success. In this video, I want to share with you 7 common feelings you will experience when starting a business that many gurus don't want you to know. Are you ready? Let's do it! My name is Max Cecco, and I teach aspiring entrepreneurs and professionals how to turn their knowledge and all someone else's expertise even into a 7-figure business. If you like my content, subscribe to this channel and hit the like button. Feeling number 1. Excitement. Starting a business is an exciting adventure. You may feel a rush of energy and enthusiasm as you begin to develop your business idea. And let me tell you this, if you are not enthusiastic, especially at the beginning, to convert your idea into a money-making machine, you are in the wrong place. Business is not for you. Excitement is an important indicator that you need to feel. It gives you the energy and motivation to go beyond your boundaries and helps you stay focused to reach your outcome. Excitement and enthusiasm are essential for you to be successful and help you overcome obstacles that could prevent you from reaching your goals. But keep attention. Do not share your excitement with small-minded people. They can instantly destroy your dreams. Pay close attention to whom you decide to share your thoughts and journey with. This is crucial. Feeling number 2. Uncertainty. Starting a business is also full of unknowns. You may feel unsure about the viability of your business idea, the amount of money you need to invest, or the potential risks and rewards. Let me be very clear and direct to the point. If running a business and making tons of money were easy and immediate, everyone would be rich. The truth is the opposite. One of the most important business advice I received from different mentors is to be certain of your uncertainty. You should become comfortable in living moments where you doubt yourself. You doubt about your business idea. You doubt about what you are doing. It's pretty normal, and it all depends on how ambitious you are. Don't be afraid of uncertainty, because it is a good parameter that helps you stay focused and increases your attention and dedication. The secret is to turn this weakness into your best ally. Feeling number 3. Fear. Starting a business can be scary, especially if you are taking a big risk or investing a lot of money. You may worry about failure or making mistakes. And very honestly, it is pretty normal. Every successful entrepreneur I met in my life affirmed that the fear emotion is part of the entrepreneurship path. You should be aware of not letting fear stop you from realizing your business idea. In business, you can't know in advance what will happen at every single moment. And if you play safe, it means you will not take any risks, and consequently, your growth is limited. Let me be very clear, I'm not a gambler, and I discourage you from doing anything without being prepared. At the same time, you can't be 100% prepared about what you are doing, because business is a never-ending learning process. So embrace the fear of the unknown, and with the right dose of courage, fear will disappear. Feeling number 4. Overwhelmed. Starting a business involves a lot of work and decision making. You may feel overwhelmed by the amount of work you need to do, the decisions you need to make, and the resources you need to gather. It all depends on your starting point. Especially if you start from scratch without any digital marketing skills, you have to be patient. Business is not a sprint, but a marathon. No skills, no money. I discourage you from learning all the necessary digital marketing skills. Otherwise, you will be 100% overwhelmed and stuck. Focus on learning the most valuable digital marketing skills that guarantee you a great ROI return on investment, both in terms of money and time involved. Copywriting, funnel marketing, and communication are the skills you can't avoid mastering. Running a successful online business doesn't take years, and you can speed up the process thanks to skilled collaborators. Don't expect to do it all alone, otherwise you will fail miserably. Feeling number 5, optimism. Despite the challenges, many people feel optimistic about their business idea and its potential for success. You may feel confident in your abilities and excited about the possibilities. I perfectly know that it is not very easy to feel optimistic every single day, especially when you have to overcome some obstacles, and especially when everything seems not going in the right direction. This is the exact moment where your mindset makes all the difference. The question is, how could you be optimistic even if things or situations are not in your favor? First of all, do not ever forget why you are in business, why you decided to run a business. If your why is not big enough, you will quit. And secondly, despite some obstacles you will encounter, always look at the big picture, where you are right now, what you did in the past, and where you want to go. If you don't have this perspective, you will not be successful in the long term, so keep it in mind. Feeling number 6, determination. Starting a business requires perseverance and determination. There are moments where you don't like doing what you have to do, or don't want to do it for any reason. In this case, where motivation doesn't support you, discipline comes to help you. Even if I love my job and I really love sharing my experiences, point of view and knowledge, sometimes I'm tired of creating videos weekly. Sometimes I don't want to record videos. But since I made an important decision in January 2022, I perfectly know I have to do this stuff even when I'm not seriously motivated. Determination and discipline are crucial to your success, not only in business. Feeling number 7, pride. Finally, when you start a business, and especially when your business takes off, you will feel a sense of pride and accomplishment. You have taken a big step towards achieving your dreams and creating something new and valuable. This sensation is amazing, not only because you are making money, but especially because you are helping people move forward. You are helping people change their lives. There is nothing more impactful and rewarding than receiving a thank you from your clients. It's a compelling sensation that pushes you to the next step. And with that being said, if you're really motivated to start a business, you must watch this video. Don't start a business only to make money. Do this instead. I want you to focus your attention on the most important things in order to make your business successful and consequently make even tons of money. Indeed, money is only the reward you will receive based on how many clients' lives you have changed. So, watch this video now.